Hello, my name is Pat. Today I'm going to show you the difference between some of the metal subgenres. The subgenres I will be showing you are metal, metalcore, gothic metal, death metal, black metal, and industrial metal. So let's start with metal. The band I'm going to show you is named Avenged Sevenfold.
As you can tell, the guitars are in harmony with each other, and the bass is heavy. This band's drummer is still, even after his death in 2009, considered one of the world's best drummers. The band used to be metalcore until the lead singer, M. Shadows, had to have surgery on his vocal cords, making it hard for him to scream.
With that note, let's discuss metalcore. The band I will be using for this example is named Bullet for My Valentine.
In this type of metal, they use electric guitars, bass, a double kick drum kit, sometimes also referred to as punk metal. The vocalizing technique in metalcore is generally scream vocals, particularly common among the 1990s metalcore groups. Today, many metalcore bands combine scream vocals throughout with the use of clean vocals, usually during the bridge or chorus of a song. And this brings us to death metal. Death metal is darker than metalcore. Death metal vocals are often guttural roars, grunts, snarls, and known as death growls. The style is sometimes referred to as Cookie Monster vocals, tongue-in-cheek, due to the vocal similarity to the voice of the popular Sesame Street character of the same name. The lyrical themes of death metal may invoke slasher film stylized violence, although violence may be explored in various other genres as well. Death metal may elaborate on the details of extreme acts, including mutilation, dissection, torture, rape, and necrophilia. So moving on to black metal.
The black metal band I will be playing is Bleeding Through. The song is Dearly Demented.
Traditional black metal vocals take the form of high-pitched shrieks, screams, and snarls. This is in the stark contrast to the low-pitched growls of death metal. The most common and founding lyrical theme is opposition to Christianity and other organized religions. As part of this, many artists write lyrics that could be seen promote atheism, paganism, and Satanism. The hostility of many secular or pagan black metal artists is in some way linked to the Christianization of their countries. Other often explored themes are depression, death, and other dark topics.
Our next genre is gothic metal. The band will be Cradle of Filth and the...
There's a diverse range of vocals in the gothic metal genre. Male singers in the genre range from the guttural growls and black metal shrieks of Cradle of Filth frontman Danny Phil.
We will now turn our attention to industrial metal. I will be using the band Mushroom Head and their song Harvest the Garden.
This style uses electric guitars, bass guitar, synthesizers, found objects, drum machines, drums, sequencers, keyboards, and samplers. They speak of the dark and more relatable sides of life, also following darker or even sometimes what can be seen as satanic lyrics.
I have now taught you what I know. There are other forms and styles of metal, and the reasons they are not shown here are either time issues, or I don't listen to them enough to have knowledge about them. Thank you for your time.